toe down, I must be mad into hell. Feel like my whole life is broken and it's hard to repair. You either rise or you fall, or you pass or you fail. See, I ain't gon' understand, but I got a story to tell. I ain't gon' lie, I been burned a couple times by the same nigga over and over. This shit should be a crime. No time to wipe my eyes, I'm just gon' keep pushing. And yeah, you broke my heart, but I'ma make you wish you wouldn't. Got pregnant at 15, man, my mom was going for it. She took me to the clinic, told them doctors to abort it. It put us in a struggle, we could barely even afford it. Get short up on the rent, we were praying they didn't board it. Pain filled my eyes as I rocked down to 85 under exit 54. That's what heaven opened up. And yeah, it made me sad, cause I'm talking about my dad. And then I get mad, can't believe my daddy passed. I'm about to tell it all, this poster going off. This poster telling the story about how I lost my job. Sometime back in 14, I ran into this dude. He seemed real cool, so I made that nigga my boo. We was talking for some time, and I was happy he was mine. One thing I didn't notice was that nigga was a slime. I mean, that nigga was a snake. He took me to a party just to have me get raped, and that's the case to this day. Safe to say his plan didn't work. Although I did get touched, I was lucky, said the nurse. Thank God it wasn't worse. Thank God I didn't have that 22 up in my purse. See, this world is really fucked, and I'm not talking about no orgy. I'll never have to buck, cause I got ones who'll do it for me. And keep on doubting, but in time you see, we'll see. And I'm still screaming free him till they free my boy Rooney.